Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the fragrance of the Prophet's, peace be upon him, sweat, and seeking blessing therefrom. It was narrated that Anas bin Malik said, "The Prophet, peace be upon him, entered upon us and took a nap in our house, and he began to sweat. Our mother came with a glass bottle and started to collect the sweat in it. The Prophet, peace be upon him, woke up and said, 'O Umme Sulaim, what is this that you are doing?' She said, 'This is your sweat. We put it in our perfume, and it is among the best of fragrances.'" It was narrated that Anas bin Malik said, "The Prophet, peace be upon him, used to enter the house of Umme Sulaim and sleep on her bed when she was not there. He came one day and slept on her bed. Then she came, and it was said to her, 'The Prophet, peace be upon him, is sleeping in your house, on your bed.' She came, and he had begun to sweat, and the sweat had fallen onto the leather cloth that was on the bed. She opened her jewelry box and started to wipe up that sweat and squeeze it into her bottles. The Prophet, peace be upon him, woke up and said, 'What are you doing, O Umme Sulaim?' She said, 'O Messenger of Allah, we hope for blessing for our children.' He said, 'You have done right.'" It was narrated from Umme Sulaim that the Prophet, peace be upon him, used to come to her and take a nap in her house. She would spread a piece of cloth for him, and he would sleep on it. He used to sweat a great deal, and she would collect his sweat and put it in her perfume bottles. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "O Umme Sulaim, what is this?" She said, "Your sweat. I put it in my perfume."